Morning, Marauders.
I'm Daniel.
And I'm Mo.
And we're here with your Marauder News. Today is National Man-Made Dinner Day. There are 21 days left until Thanksgiving.
Tomorrow's weather will be cloudy with a low of 52 and a high of 69.
Bible Club will be meeting for the first time on November 7th after school in room 418. All are welcome, and they look forward to meeting together with you and sharing.
Get your one-of-a-kind yearbooks at yearbookforever.com while they're $70 before the prices rise on December 2nd.
Thankful for Leaves tickets can be purchased today during all lunches for $5.
Thank you for anyone who came to our senior sunrise.
That's it for your Marauder News.
Have a great day.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm finding ways to articulate the feeling I'm going through. I just can't say I don't love you, 'cause I love you.
Auto Margaret's, counting and spinning. Mad at the coupe, mine with no tenant. Chop out the top, hit it to the limits. I got some cares.
Just a reminder that senior portraits are due December 20th. And don't forget to tell your parents to buy your parent pride ads, which are due February 10th.
Today for lunch, we have the jalapeno bites,
or patty melt with grilled onions on garlic toast,
and cheesy pea salad.
Hi, I'm Michael.
And I'm Mia.
And we're here with your Marauder Sports.
This for everybody going through tough times. Believe me, been there, done that. But every day above ground is a great day. Remember that.
Congrats to the following football players who won MVP awards this football season.
Steven Rhines, Nathan Apostle, Blaze Armstead, Namarian Gilbert, Alex Edwards, Safarucci Ojinaka, Ja'Cory Anderson, and Nick Stepnick.
There will be a varsity and JV cheer trials next week on November 9th and 10th from 4:30 to 6 p.m. in the main gym.
Girls basketball will be having open gym on Monday and Wednesday from 3:30 to 4:30. That's it for Marauder Sports. Have a great day.